Change the working hours. From the File tab, click Options. From the left navigation pane, click Calendar. From the Start Time and End Time drop-downs, select the start and end times of the user's workday. Click OK when finished. This is the process to change the working hours.